Hello, I am Amir Faisal, and what are tuples? A tuple is an immutable ordered sequence. Numbers is 1, 2, 3. And this is a tuple. Print numbers. Type numbers. Len numbers. Comma is the tuple creation operator. Normally, we use parentheses to enclose a tuple. Numbers is 1, 2, 3 within parentheses is also the same. Type numbers. Items is 1, 2, 3 within square brackets. Type items. This is a list. Remember, square bracket is a list, round bracket or just commas is a tuple. Numbers of 0. Numbers of 2. Let's make a tuple with mixed types. Stuff is 2, 34.78, beer, coffee. Stuff of 2. Stuff of minus 1. Minus 1 means the last element. 0, the first element. Stuff of 0. Tuple is similar to list, but tuple is immutable. We cannot change a tuple after its creation. Items, numbers. Items of 1 is 13. Items. See, the first element is now changed to 13. Numbers of 1 is 34. It is an error. See, tuple object does not support item assignment. Let's make an empty tuple. A is empty tuple. Type A. Print A. Len A. How can we make a tuple with only one element? A is 1 within parentheses. Type A. See, it is an integer. This is wrong for a tuple. Remember, comma is the tuple creation operator. So, A is 1 comma. This is how we make a singleton tuple. Print A. Type A. Len A. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, comment, like and share. Thanks for watching.